just stuck a monster blacktail chasing a doe. I hadn't rattled or anything yet this morning. It's only, it's not even 7:30 yet. Man, that thing was a beast. I still got a small 3-point. He's still circling the area trying to figure out what the hell just happened. Blackhornet Ser Razor. I hit it by scotia, but I'm pretty sure I got both lungs. He ran straight that way, and I think I heard him let go down. He ran off that way, then it got quiet, and then I just heard a crash. And I ripped him. But I'm just gonna sit here for about a half hour at least before I even get out of the tree and go check out my arrow and look at the blood. Man, he was on that doe, dude, grunting. That little 3-point is still right over there.
Down out of the tree. It's been about 50 minutes since I shot him. He came down from there chasing that doe. I was there. And look at that arrow. Oh my. Look at that black hornet. You clean the dirt off of that and go kill you another deer. Amazing. But this thing is dripping, literally dripping good blood. There's blood all over the place there. I mean, it's coming out of him. I mean, this is 3 yards from where he took off. I mean, there's blood all over the place. Massive blood trail. I'm gonna get my gear on and go find this dude. I'm pretty sure I heard him crash over that way about, I don't know, 60, 70 yards. I heard him, just a big crunch. So hopefully that was him. Well, tree stands right there. It's been exactly an hour since I shot him. Right there. Got my arrows, got killer blood on it. Got my gear laid over there. I thought, well, let's start blood trailing. So there's good blood there. I know I heard him crash, right? So I'm coming along. Oh, there's a little bit. And I look up over. He's dead right there. He's dead right there. He went 35 yards. Double lunged him with the black hornet, and that's his 35 yards. I knew I heard him crash, but I didn't think it was that close. Holy smokes. Yeah, well, might as well go ahead and show some blood. A little bit there. But, oh my. This might be the biggest buck I've ever killed in my life. Oh man. Look at that. Blood trail right to him. Shot was a little high, but you know, he's not as big as I thought he was. He looks so much bigger on the antlers. I wasn't focusing on him too hard. Well, that's a nice buck. I'll take that all day long. Look at the size of the body on this thing. Oh my God. Heavy. That was one heavy son of a gun. Whoa. So I know I heard him crash. I'm pretty sure that's what it was, right? So I sit up there. I'm like, I thought he went that way more. The way the sound, I couldn't tell how far the sound was. I was all, adrenaline was coming out of my freaking eyeballs. Mm-hmm.